Shannon Reyna, a dyslexia and 504 specialist, organized this event for the community. The conference provides outside knowledge about dyslexia that students, parents, and teachers can take home to help their students throughout the workshops and at the conference.
The Dyslexia Conference was set up to meet the needs for all of our community and our teachers, and we've even had private school teachers come, our HCISD teachers, parents, and of course community members, anyone that wants to learn about dyslexia.
The first annual Dyslexia Conference took place on October 5th at the Harlingen School of Health Professions. This conference was a great opportunity for parents and teachers to help their students with dyslexia and other learning disorders.
So we have different sessions, scientific spelling, make and takes, a lot of technology, post-secondary, what do students do after high school, going into college, dysgraphia, other different types of resources like Bookshare, multisensory teaching and learning, those different types of sessions. I want to thank all of our community, our parents, our teachers, and our community members, and I want to thank our board, who always has the best interest in all of our students, and any initiative, they are backing us 100%.
I am Reeve Reyna, reporting for Inside HCISD.